Generation 7, so I want to give my advice to my children and tell the students that